So I'm at the barbershop, and we're talking about this new generation of hip hop and how lost y'all are, man. But y'all don't have no science. So here you go. The systematic knowledge of the physical world gained through observation and experimentation, usually beginning with the hypothesis of what some may call an estimation. Record your results from a series of tests, and what you're left with is a theory at best. Now let me give my hypothesis an educated guess on why my people on the whole seem to be such a mess.
Genocide.
The deliberate extermination of a race, culture, or an entire nation. Centuries ago they brought us here on a boat, enslaved us, beat us till our spirit was broke. Then they gave us freedom and a little bit of hope. Then they killed our leaders and they gave us dope.
Crack.
From the CIA by way of Nicaragua, shipped to Rick Ross, he's the black godfather. Now Oscar Blandone was his known supplier. He snitched on Rick so that he could retire. Ratted on Ricky so we got out quickly. Now this is where the situation gets a little sticky. Not a citizen of the USA. He was released and got hired by the DEA. Then he got his green card from the INS. But that should never happen due to previous arrest. See, our government seems to think that there is a difference between powder cocaine and crack. For instance, you get 5 years for 5 grams of crack, but in the powder form you have 100 times that. Now who has the rock and who has the powder? Who's the oppressed and who has the power? They want you to fail so you wind up in jail. You know how much they make while you're sitting in that cell? Billions of dollars for inmate facilities. You sell yourself back into slavery willingly. It's not black and white, it's so much more. It's rich staying rich and the poor staying poor. The poor whites meth, the poor blacks crack. It's not about race, and once you realize that, we as a nation are free to move on and become one people, a movement strong.
Dropping this size of
mercy.
Dropping this size of
mercy. Is a scientist.
Size while they drop bombs.
Mercy.
Dropping this size of
mercy.
Dropping this size of
mercy.
Dropping this size while they drop bombs.
Slaves. Now black people weren't the first to be enslaved. We were just the first to be treated this way. No education, you were killed if you could read. So you hid your intellect if you wanted to succeed. And what happens to a lie when you're living it? You lose sight of who you are and start forgetting it. So many of us to this day act ignorant, a mere shadow of our former magnificence.
Welfare.
No independence. We become victims depending on the system. Looking for a handout, waiting on some help. Dwelling on the past, feeling sorry for yourself. But you do what you can to make it out the trap. And that right there is the origin of rap. It wasn't always played on every radio station. It was us making the best out of a bad situation. Inner city schools stopped teaching us instruments. We took turntables and start flipping it. Stole electricity from the streetlights, plugged it into a system and made the beat hype. There was a mic, but MCs weren't ruling. It was more about what the DJ was doing. He'd say a few words to keep the party moving. The B-boys dancing to the breaks and the grooves. And the break was the part where the record broke down, where it was just a drum and a couple of sounds. You had 2 records, you could go back and forth to keep the groove going, cause the break was so short. Now if that ain't science, I don't know what is. The ingenuity of these young black kids. The Bronx, New York, Sedgwick and Cedar. Cool Herc birthed hip-hop, true believers.
Theory.
Adversity produces opportunity. Anything's accomplished through strength and unity. The fate of the world is in the hip-hop community. The revolution's here and now with you and me.
Dropping this size of
mercy.
Dropping this size of
mercy. Is a scientist.
Dropping this size while they drop bombs.
Mercy.
Dropping this size of
mercy.
Dropping this size of
mercy.
Dropping this size while they drop bombs.
Mercy is a scientist.
Supreme.
While they drop.